Hi students, if you like this video, please subscribe and share it. Don't forget to like it. Now I am going on. Topic is trigonometry. Now concept, measurement of angles. Okay, now the word trigonometry is derived from two Greek words, trigon and metron. Okay, trigon and metron meanings measurement of a triangle. Trigon, triangle, metron, measurement means measurement of a triangle. Okay, what do you meant by a angle? Okay, angle means the amount of rotation of revolving ray with reference to fixed ray is called an angle. Now here OA is a fixed ray, now OB is the revolving ray. Now here between both is called an angle. Now here theta is the angle. Okay, now angles are usually denoted by Greek letters theta, alpha, beta, gamma, delta, pi, psi, up to so on. Okay, now what is a positive angle? If the rotation of the terminating ray is in the anti-clockwise direction, the angle regarded as a positive, anti-clockwise direction. Now here, this one to this one. Now here, OA is the fixed ray. Now here, revolving ray OB. Now, anti-clockwise direction is called a positive angle. Next, negative angle. If the rotation of the terminating ray is in the clockwise direction. Now here OA is the fixed ray. Now here rotating ray OB. Now clockwise direction. Then the angle regarded as a negative angle. Now here minus theta is there. Next, units of measurement of an angles. Okay, now three system of units of measurement of angles is there. Now here first one is sexagesimal system or English system. Now centesimal system, this system is a French system. Third one is a radian system or circular system. Radian system or a circular system. First one, sexagesimal system. In this system, unit of measurement of an angle is degree. Now 1 by 360th part of one complete rotation is called a 1 degree. Now one right angle is equal to 90 degrees. 1 degree is equal to 60 minutes. 60 minutes. Okay, 1 minute is equal to 60 seconds. Next, centesimal system. In this system, unit of measurement of an angle is grade. And here also 1 by 360th part of one complete rotation is called a 1 grade. Now, one right angle is equal to 100 grades. One grade is equal to 100 minutes. 1 minute is equal to 100 seconds. 1 minute is equal to 100 seconds. Next, circular system or radian system. In this system, unit of measurement of an angle is radian. Okay, now radian means the angle subtended by an arc of the length is equal to radius of the circle. At the center of the circle is called a 1 radian. Now it is denoted by 1 radian. Okay, next, relation between degrees and radians. One complete angle means 360 degrees, in radians 2 pi radians. One straight angle is equal to 180 degrees. Now here, one complete angle This one complete angle. This one straight angle. This one right angle. Okay. Now one straight angle is equal to 180 degrees is equal to pi radians. One right angle is equal to 90 degrees is equal to pi by 2 radians. Pi by 2 radians. Next, approximate values of 1 radian and 1 degree. Okay, 1 radian is equal to 180 degree by pi. Now, pi value 22 by 7 means 3.1416 approximate value. Pi is equal to 3.1416. Okay, now 1 radian is equal to 57 degrees 16 minutes 20 seconds. Approximately, 1 radian value 57 degrees 60 minutes. 1 degree is equal to pi by 180 radians. Now 0.01746 radians approximately. Okay, note the formulae connecting the three systems can be stated as follows. D by 90 is equal to Z by 100 equal to C by pi by 2. Now here D denotes degrees, G denotes grades, C denotes now here radians are D by 90, G by 100 is equal to 2C by pi. Okay, from the sector, now the length of the arc. Length of the arc L is equal to R theta and theta is equal to L by R. Now area of the sector A is equal to 1 by 2 L R. Now L is equal to R theta into R 1 by 2 R square theta. 1 by 2 R square theta.